advise your pilots.
Alderaan chose destruction. They incited rebellion and anarchy. And paid the price. The survivors continue to spread dissent. Find them. Do not rest until the destruction of Alderaan is complete.
Orders are clear.
Are they?
Yes. Wipe out all that remains of Alderaan.
How? I understood the survivors were in hiding.
Intelligence reports a possible Alderaanian convoy heading to Foster Haven. You are to draw them out and finish them off. Do you understand that, Captain?
Perfectly, Commodore Sloan.
Dismissed.
James.
Everything ready, Lieutenant Carroll.
Squadron's on their way. They're excited to fulfill Lord Vader's command.
And you? No qualms hunting down refugees from a world we destroyed?
During the Iskallon uprising, you taught me to ignore propaganda. They're traitors, not refugees, and will be dealt with accordingly. I've prepped our usual Sigma 9 loadout.
No. Only standard ties today.
Flying old school, sir. This might be a real challenge, after all.
You hear me, Teresa? But I don't think you understand me. I guess we'll find out. Follow my lead. And don't fire unless I give the order. The convoy is out there. We don't want to scare them off. Let's do this right.
It will be done.
Checks. Pilot, boot up your cockpit systems.
Yes.
All systems up and running. Pre-flight complete. Let's get a clean launch. Lock onto my fighter. Sensor online and tracking. Now, throttle up and deploy out of the hangar.
Sympathizes.
transport. Stand by.
Copy, Vigilance. All pilots follow me. We'll do a quick pass of the fleet and calibrate flight controls.
Understood.
Stay mobile. We don't want any collisions.
Star Destroyers really are.
Careful. The shields won't harm us. Flying so close to the hull is no time to get careless.
You're right, sir. It is good to fly old school again. There's something very forthright about a TIE fighter.
It looks like someone is testing battle formations.
Better here than in the field again.
Keep your distance, Helix. Those engines run hot enough to vaporize a TIE.
I've known a few daredevils who found that out the hard way.
TIE pilots push the limits. Sometimes the limits push back. Good. All systems calibrated. Fleet is in good shape.
The Vigilance reports our Gozanti transport is ready.
Helix Squadron, head to the Gozanti and dock for hyperspace jump.
Copy that.
Throttle down below the Gozanti so its locks can engage. Squadron are docked and clear for hyperspace jump. Remember, Helix, we'll have support, but finding the refugee convoy is up to us.
They won't escape the Empire twice.
Starhaven. Probably the most isolated trading post in the sector.
It's only a haven for thieves and pirates. If the refugees are hiding here, clearly they're not as innocent as they'd claim.
Understood.
Check your forward sensor. It will identify potential targets. Pilot, begin by inspecting that ship.
Keep inspecting
those ships and see if the refugees are here.
carry on.
So you're not impounding my ship?
There. A ship's trying to flee from a simple inspection. We should teach them some manners.
All pilots, bring your weapon systems online. Pilot, track it on your sensors and fire a small volley. Just enough to damage them. Then see if they're hiding.
All right. Scan us then. Just stop shooting.
No refugees here, sir. Just smuggled weapons and a cargo of spice.
Let the fleet handle those smugglers. We should get to the station.
Captain. The rebel fighters are coming from that tunnel through the station. The refugee convoy must be hiding in there. After them. We'll deal with you later, Station Master.
You attack my station and customers, then blame me? Imperial thugs.
There. The convoy. Prepare to fire.
Good, buddy.
That call sounds desperate. Can anyone make out what he's saying?
They're working on it. Okay, Echo Squadron, on me.
This is Admiral Ackbar to Echo Squadron.
Echo Leader here. Admiral, any luck pinpointing that distress call?
Hopefully. You may need to get creative. Make sure your fighters are in good shape.
Understood, sir. Echo, prepare for systems check. Coming back around, Squadron. On me.
So much for a quiet patrol. Starting systems check.
Okay.
Ties.
Double check shields.
Right. We might need to hold out a while.
Systems check complete. Information?
Echo 3, matching formation.
Echo 2, standing by. Echo 5, standing by.
Information.
Okay, squadron. Anyone low on missiles needs to stock up now. Head to the U-Wing for resupply. Safely. Steady. Hold. Now, fire all boost thrusters.
Thank you.
send more TIEs soon.
Echo Squadron, let's get in position and escort these transports.
I'm right beside you.
This is Admiral Akbar of the Ripple Alliance. Echo Leader reports you're willing to defect.
Willing and able.
Then keep assisting Echo Squadron.
Take the TIEs down. They got a hit.
No, Echo 2's gone.
I hit that. Echo, reinforcements are here.
That Corvette is a beautiful sight.
Corvette Captain, focus on the Quasar. We'll mop up the TIEs. Thank you. DMG convoy. We're out of time. We've got to get you out of here.
Refugee convoy to Rebel Alliance. We're ready for lightspeed jump.
Wait. The Star Destroyer will be watching all possible vectors. They can still find you. Pilot, it's risky. But if we can destroy the targeting system on the Vigilance, we might throw them off the convoy's trail.
Wait. You two are attacking the Star Destroyer?
Let's hope your fleet can keep those shields down. Strike here. We can take down the Vigilance's targeting.
Echo Squadron, keep the Star Destroyer occupied. Our orbit's turrets push it away from our starfighters.
Keep moving, or you're a sitting target for the Vigilance. Looks very different when you're fighting against it.
Glad you got the chance.
We all choose our path, light or dark, freedom or destruction. The Empire chose to destroy Alderaan in order to spread fear and douse the fires of rebellion. But the heroic pilots of the Rebel Alliance have chosen to keep fighting, to show the Empire that we are not afraid. It was their bravery that ended Palpatine's reign and brought about our new Republic. However, the Empire lives on. Shattered though it may be. As I speak, Imperial forces are edging toward the Bormia sector, hoping to end our New Republic before we find our footing. As their empire collapses, they try to tighten their grip. But the galaxy is changing, and you can be a part of it. With the help of brave and daring pilots, this war can end. Make a choice. Fly with the New Republic. Change our galaxy for the better.
Prologue completed. Press the